kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Something you wish.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
And drop on the deck and flop like a fish.
SpongeBob.
Whew! My goodness, you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robot and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Huh? Wouldn't I be?
Well, the robot and the...
Okay. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Thank you.
talking to me. Almighty Rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you...
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to...
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday. And now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize?
I might spay. Oh.
now.
Ahoy there! Squidward!
Yes?
Good thing, too.
Oh, boy, Mr. ice cream now?
Thank you.
Bubble Buddy! Gosh, everyone is trying to help out today!
Step quietly there. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck! You'll need him.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy. I knew the king jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Yeah. See, no problem. You can do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you...
SpongeBob, you...
Now they're back home, safely.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
Thank you.